All right, guys, we're trying a new beach today. Emily's bringing the tube, the sparkly tube, just like your attitude, always sparkly and warm. Ian suggested Fort DeSoto. That is where we're going. We're stopping at Publix, getting some food to cook, and then we'll be off. All right, guys, we made it here to Fort DeSoto Beach in St. Pete, Florida. That's a bad one. We're here. We are here with the crew, Ian, Adam, Cool Sydney, Emily, and myself. We're gonna have a good time. We got the games, we got the snacks, we got burgers, dogs, we got everything we need. Guys, the best cookies in the world. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go grill.
Alright guys, so this beach has grills, so we got some burgers, dogs, and stuff. We're gonna go test out the grill, except we forgot a spatula.
Get Ian. Ian is currently finding us a spatula in the woods.
I'm not taking the first bite of any burger after this man is flipping it with a piece of palm tree bark.
Feature spatula.
I love
you,
that.
Ready to go.
The grill master has arrived.
We got the spatula.
She's amazing.
The original vlogger.
Ian Sayers. You got me talking to close friends all up. Guys, we just realized we forgot plates too, so we had to break up the wheat thin box. We got two plates here, and we got the natty light box, making some more plates over there. But don't come to the beach with us. Never prepared. Justin was supposed to bring the plates. Justin, your fault. My head got me thinking, would you do the same for me? When you out with your friends, I'm trying to pretend all the shit you do don't really get to me. Oh, I try so hard to fix your scars, but you still push me away. You got me stalking your close friends all up in my head. Got me thinking, would you do the same? All right, guys, so beach day is complete. We didn't really have enough room to do our golf game or skimboard today. There's just so many people.
And
I lost the wheel off my cooler.
He lost his wheel.
Shout out to Ian. That is our science teacher. He will teach you scientifically how to make a cheeseburger. So any kids watching this, listen in class, I'm telling you. For me, I bought you flowers, and this is what I get. Told me all your problems, no I won't forget. Baby, let me love you, it's way more than sex. Now I can't fall asleep without your goodnight text. I know this shit kills you, babe, I know the real you. Got my arms around you, I can be the one to heal you. He might have more clout or more tattoos, but he can't steal you.
I need a ride, bruh.
Oh,
holy shit, what are you guys doing in Denver?
All right, guys, we finally made it to Denver. Brian was shocked. He still hasn't even closed his mouth, jaw dropping. They drove right by me, though. I had to chase the car down. Adam said best moment of his life. This is Brian's face. Still shocked.
Check out the spot. Y'all, I'm sleeping here. Brian's sleeping about here. Should be cozy. He's still shocked. His mouth hasn't shut. Just like old times. I don't know what that means. It's a solid rail. It smells like something. That's pretty cool up here, dude. The mountains used to be this way.
Still
kind of. Oh, you still got mountains. This is a dope upstairs area.
First stop on our Colorado adventure. We're going to the Rockies game and we're getting chicken tenders.
Oh, yeah. Anxiety dances. Across my pillowcase, my God, it dances. It's like 1, 2, step. It's asking stupid questions.
Like everything else hit. And I blame Brian. Because he started saying, I want to leave.
I don't want to be here anymore.
All right, first pick of the draft, I'll take middle cushion. Speaking of candy, dude, where's the remote?
Hey. Hey, yo, Seth, what's good, bruh? This man's kinda high out here. Hey, yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him cause he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be at the top soon. For now, I'm at my house.
These mother ew, Adam. Last chance, boys.
Go hang out with
him. Yeah, did you rip my pants last night to try to get to me?
Yes, I did.
I'm going to see Elliot and the baby. Very briefly, because Adam's not allowed around kids, and Brian doesn't want to see any kids. He's kids-free this weekend. All right, guys, so I figured I'd go see Elliot. I'm in Denver, only for a few days, so got to go see the bro. Are these the same scooters from last night that are going to be dead? Oh, no, full. Let's go.
You heard it here first. Baby number two. On the way.
Right. I got triplets in here.
Triplets, oh my god. First time seeing the Subi. We should pony up, get him his first cone. All right guys, we're gonna try snooze. Elliot said it's good.
Pretty busy, so that's a good sign. We sent Kayla in with the phone. So we're just on baby patrol. I'm not actually doing nothing. Elliot's on baby patrol.
She's like, do you want these? I'm like, no, I'm good.
We're getting everywhere.
Why are you so cute but got such a big head, dude?
Lovely girl, won't you stay? Won't you stay? Stay with me. All my life I was blind. I was blind. Now I see.
Oh fuck.
Lovely girl, won't you stay?
Oh, it hurts. It
won't
hurts.
You stay? Stay with me. All my life I was blind. I was blind. Now I see.
Okay.
Fleet of black limousines, all tinted machines. Here comes the cavalcade.
All right, guys. I don't know where we're at in Colorado, but we're sitting in the back with a dog.
Guys, don't buy lemon cake from 7-Eleven. Too many calories, 380.
And they fly. They have wings. Wild lemon cake.
We're gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. They say we got no, 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 no future.
All right, he's got the poop bag. Bring him in for the trash. Cash.
When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top and you know we could be.
All right, before we explore, we gotta call Mr. Locri on the house phone. I'm not gonna put the number on the screen. That's probably a bad idea. 8675.
Should I leave a message?
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Locri, it's Tim. I just wanted to call and apologize for throwing up at the lake house. That's my bad. I was a young kid. But yeah, sorry about eating all the cookies too in the fridge. Sometimes I blamed Adam. That was also me. All right, give me a call back. You know my number. Check your cell phone. It's in the contacts tab. All right, I'll talk to you later. Guys, I just want to say, I did get eaten, for the record.
Today, we're going to do a little exploring. We're going to stop at the old trusty 7-Eleven, get the supplies we need, and hopefully just head back home.
Remember when we all got drunk? I ended up with two broke thumbs. Oh my God, I felt so dumb. Lucky me. I wrote a song that no one knows. I played a show and no one showed. Oh my God, I felt so alone. Lucky me.
Alright guys, we're in a little town. It's creepy. I think they filmed the movie Chucky here. But I got a Rice Krispie treat. It's hard to breathe. You want a piece? A lot of weird shit here. Creepy houses.
Weird people. Adam fits right in.
I offered Brian a piece. I thought he was going to rip it. He put his whole mouth over the fucking front of it.
Guys, if you're wondering where I died,
next to this shithole.
Thank you. Guys, so I just showed Brian the cute chipmunks with the chubby cheeks, and this dude is now crying that he wants to go back because he wanted to skip it earlier. That's not Brian, that's Nicole. I thought Brian was behind me. Vlog is not going to be as adventurous. Brian doesn't want to do any kid stuff.
I don't know why.
Any kid stuff.
I don't know why you didn't want to see the chipmunks.
Either. Dude, everyone on this vlog knows I'm an animal lover. I really would have saw the chipmunks. All Brian wants to do is come to Colorado and buy a bunch of hats.
Big hat.
How many hats you got?
We got three now.
Guys, this is how you get to Voodoo Donut. They're very confused. I just don't think they want to take me.
Voodoo Donut.
Actually?
Something about blood.
6 minutes
away.
Don't be lying to me, dude.
Gotta go sideways.
T Rex. Oh, look at that. That thing's sweet. He was very confident a second ago. And she loses.
Hey, yo, Sap, what's good, bruh? This man's kinda high on me. Hey, yo, the flyest motherfucker been the boom. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him because he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be.
Guys, I feel like I'm being lied to about where the Uber's taking us.
Transition.
I've been promised Voodoo Donut.
Transition.
The top soon, for now I'm at my house, on the couch, watching cartoons. You know how much you love it when you get it in abundance. Give a fuck about a budget when you always be the subject of discussion. But it's nothing when you stop and just say fuck it, cause you walking out in public and you hear him talking rubbish. I just wanna ride through the city in a Cutlass. Find a big butt, bitch, somewhere get my nuts kissed. That's the way it goes when you party just like I do. On my dick that used to brush me off in high school. Take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit.
On to the next one, y'all.
That's some shit. Take over the world when I'm on my Donald Trump shit. Look at all this money. Ain't that some shit?
We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad. That's why all my bitches bad. They see this crazy life I have in A&R. We gon' win. You can take the lose or draw. What I'm in. Got these hoes who used to play me in they bronze. We gon' take over the world while these haters.
I sank it, y'all. And it is big. I'm gonna wait here until it high fives. There we go. All right, guys, last day in Denver. And finally, now that Brian is gone, I get my wish. I get some donuts.
Oh, yeah. Anxiety dances. Cross my pillow.
Adam failed to tell me that the donut shop was 4 mile walk. Hopefully they got a donut with M&M's in it. So when I'm done eating the donut, don't gotta eat any more M&M's.
Case for guarded dances. It's like 1-2 step.
Moment we've all been waiting for, and by all I mean me. Guys, they have a ton of donut options here.
Can you give me a maple cream?
Alright guys, the only reason I came, it wasn't for Brian, it wasn't for Adam, it was for the voodoo. And now we gotta walk 3 miles back for me to eat my three donuts. I got Adam the, what was it, dirty old bastard. It's like a custard with a B. Guys, the donut reveal. This is the voodoo doll donut. Adam got the
old dirty custard.
Old dirty bustard. And then a homer. Our Denver trip is OVER. For all my students out there, what does that spell? Comment down below what it spells. For those of you who couldn't do it, it's over. I'll see these boys again in August though. But as always, fun trip. I don't know if the vlog's over yet though. We might just roll this right in the next thing I do, which is probably nothing.
Baby, let me love you. It's way more than sex. Now I can't fall asleep without your goodnight text. I know this shit kills you. Babe, I know the real you. Got my arms around you, I can be the one to heal you. He might have more clout or more tattoos, but he can't steal you. Dust against the world to leave your past in the rear. Got me stalking your close friends all up in my head. Got me thinking.